when a woman like me of uncertain age meets a man that she likes on the prom or the plage, she knows that she's bound to come bearing bagage. The emotional kind. So what? I don't mind. For a woman like me who is racy and fast must admit to a thrillingly interesting past. And just look around you. The choice isn't vast. I'd probably make do, well, almost with you. Except I'm in love with a man who I'm dating. We're mad for each other. It's simply elating. And the best of it all is he's separating. So he cannot move in right away. He loves me. So what can I say? Is he fantastic? He's topping. Generous with plastic. I'm shopping. Handsome, brain, so distant and gay. He loves to buy me lingerie first twice a day. Lovely weekends in secluded hotels. He's even hinted at wedding bells. But we'll have to wait ere the bands can be read, cause he's a teensy bit more married than he said. Is he a charmer? Nifty. Quite the disarmer for 15. He says he can't leave, the twins were 8. I told him I'm prepared to wait. He thinks that's great. Often we manage to meet at weekends. That's if she hasn't invited their friends. Seems the poor darling is too thinly spread, but then he's quite a bit more married than he said. Is he my mate? Oh, of course, sir. He just can't wait to divorce her. Oh, when he is with her, he only pretends. He's always having to make amends for lost weekends. God, how he suffers. He feels such a louse. I can't see why he should give up the house. Doesn't she realize the marriage is dead? Or is he quite a bit more married than he's?